water and they exploded. They come out, as you go down the line, and it's like static electricity.
I fell in love. My hairs on my arms stood up, and I was so excited.
My sculptures, hearing a lot here on this panel, people walking along and finding things. I have to say that sometimes I've discovered things find me.
Thanks to the Guild, I can do anything I want because all these generous people are sharers and will teach everybody. It's just so wonderful.